the meager mass of sinners is ringing. Screams of hate filling my ears, awaiting me to burn at the stake, paying for my life to be forever forsaken. As the eyes of the crowd fill with ecstasy at the sight of the flames, I stand fearless, rather relieved that I am leaving this world of chaos behind. Only sorrow remains for my peers, who will follow that same path as me. This is not the world I have chosen to live in. This is not the world I want to live in. If I have to leave it that way, so be it. But let it live with the consequences.